really wrong here, okay? I don't feel right. I just don't. Okay, this doesn't. Okay, I'm wrong with me right now. Okay. I don't feel right. So I feel really fucking right. Listen.
You're gonna die. That's what's happening.
It's okay. No. Wait. Hold on. It's okay.
Look at me. Keep looking at me. It's all right. Look at me. Keep looking at me. It's all right. It'll slide over you. It'll start to feel warm. Nice and warm. Let it move over you. It's all right. Let your thoughts go. All the good things. Yeah. Who do you love?
Did he just fucking die? He just fucking died, didn't he? Come on.
Did you feel him?
Yeah.
I felt him come.
Is this everyone is still alive?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. 4, 7. 7 of us that we know of. Yeah? Okay.
You happy, fuckhead? You had to open up your fat fucking mouth. You had to keep talking. You had to put the whammy on us. I didn't do shit. Did I fucking crash us? Huh?
We need a fire.
Shit.
We should gather up anything that'll burn, seeds, luggage, any wood we can find.
What are you doing?
I said we need a fire. It's about 10 below and drop it. So we don't die. We build up a fire, then we find food, and at daybreak, we figure out what way is south, and we start walking. Nobody's gonna find us. Not here.
Somebody will find us. I mean, somebody be fucking searching.
They gotta know that plane went off the radar.
Right.
They send 50 planes. Maybe they'll find us, but they won't send 50 planes because it won't matter, because we won't have time to wait for the one or two that they will send.
Corbett doesn't give a fuck. Nobody gives a shit about us. You know how much payroll they just pocketed on this crash?
If we don't move and work now, we're all fucked. Unless you want to freeze to death. Because that's the one thing that will come for you.